awfully quiet, isn't it?
God, I hate it here. It's the smell.
Sentinels.
Stop doing that, dammit.
Welcome to the Civic Cloister. The most orderly level of the ziggurat by far. Thanks, in large part, to a citizenry eager to obey Imperial decree. Find many loitering around at night.
Orderly? I think the word you're looking for is repressed.
What was that? Either way, Isham taught you how to use your dynamis, yes? Let's see how carefully you listened.
Thank you. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Who this?
Oh, yes, this is Pygmalion.
What is it, Pygmalion?
Figured we'd teach you kids something useful to keep from getting lost.
Well, thank you, Lady Galatea.
I believe your path cuts off up ahead, but if so, you should be able to find a switch nearby. Press it. Pinnacles should arise from below, allowing you to proceed.
Why the hell would anyone waste time making something that to know?
Don't ask me! The Babylonians who did it are all dust now!
Come on!
Other pinnacles used to move as well. They've all been fixed in place for convenience.
That one's left alone, in case Galu come knocking and we don't want to let them in.
I see. Thank you. Then I'll look for the switch, Lady Galatea.
Don't mention it, Sylvie.
Naturally.
You and Gallagher were both captured fighting the Empire in your homelands, too. That makes three of us.
Don't even remember how many damn knives I've killed. Think they missed a few when they counted at my trial.
And here we are now, doing the Empire's heavy lifting for all the good it did us.
I wish they'd gone ahead and given me the axe. Be a hell of a lot quicker.
Come now, sir. Jupiter only lights your candle once. You want him to snuff it out again?
You're the boy from the market, aren't you? Have your wounds healed?
They have. Missed a few shifts, but I'm right as rain now.
Hell of a coincidence running into you here, boy.
Lycus. My name's Lycus. Oh, and, thank you for saving my life.
Hey, boy. What's wrong with your neck?
Oh. This? I'm surprised you haven't seen it around here already. It's the mark of the Blue Death.
Blue Death?
You've seen the sun over the ziggurat, right? All bright and blue. Well, the light from it makes you sick. With the Blue Death. And that's why the Imperials are always coming and going. But we common folk don't have anywhere else to go. Except the grave, I suppose. And when the Blue Death finally takes all Neo-Babylon.
You mean to say you're trapped here, then? Just like we are?
Aye. The Empire protects the ziggurat from Galu while they search for relics. I need people to support them.
Blue Death. A dreadful disease, that. But you Sentinels might prove to be the cure. Mark my words.
How long have you been listening in on us, Swordman?
Long enough, my friend. Someone's got to keep an eye on you, you know, to make sure you don't do anything
Master Isham, is it true? They could cure us?
The answer's simple, my boy. It's the light from the blue sun up above that causes the Blue Death, yes? So, to stop the Blue Death,
we have to put out the sun.
Indeed. The cores powering your Gideon coffins are structurally identical to the blue sun. You've got little stars on your backs. Bring that Gideon coffin up to the Pantheon Temple at the tip-top of the ziggurat. Say a little prayer, and your coffin will resonate with the blue sun strongly enough to shut the whole thing down. As the light stops, so stops the Blue Death. It will even cure everyone who's ill. And you'll like this part, Gallagher. It'll overload your Gideon coffin, too. It'll fall right off.
So there is a way to be rid of the thing. Should have said so.
didn't I? I could have sworn I did.
So you're senile too. But that's all I needed to hear. Freedom waiting at the top of the ziggurat.
And there's a cure for Lycus up there too. Assuming this isn't just a tale you're telling to keep us in line, tell me why we should believe you.
Believe me or don't, that's up to you. But I expect you'll make the right choice. I'll tell you this, though. You'd better hurry up and make it. You've only got so much time left. Better make good use of it. Unless you'd rather end up like old Isham.
Holy shit.
Hold that thought. We've got a gigi on the way. Made it all the way to Shuana Street. What? Can't you hear? Go! Get rid of them! Work hard, and you might earn yourself a trip through the Jupiter Gate.
Thank you. Excellent choice.
Hello, Lady Galatea. How are you today?
Hello, Sylvie. As always, I'm the greatest.
Get on with it.
Apologies. Galatea has been somewhat unwieldy lately. That area is prone to sudden gales, so I wanted to give you a bit of warning.
Watch your step, or you'll go down the ziggurat the hard way. Then all the way up to heaven.
Gales, huh? Fine. We'll be careful.
A spark of two, good Gallagher. Might do better the second time around.
Hey!
Hidden pockets? Anything good inside?
You could say that. They're treasure troves hidden in walls and floors by Igigi and other monstrosities. Things that such beasts consider to be treasure, that is. As they say, one man's trash, and so forth. I did hear of a sentinel who found gold and thus lived in the lap of luxury for some time, so you may wish to keep an eye out.
All right.
No telling what a muddy rabbit's foot like you might find, though.
Damned puppet.
How can we find these hidden pockets?
They give off a faint tinkling sound when nearby. Follow it, and your Gideon coffin will take you to them.
I'll be sure to keep my ears open, then. Thank you for the new trick, Lady Galatea.
Not at all, Sylvie.
Ah!
naturally.
Eat up, sentinels!
Hey, boy. We didn't order any of this.
It's on the house. As thanks for all your troubles.
Not trying to do you any favors. I'm just trying to get this thing off my back.
What I mean is, you give us all a little hope. There's not much of that going around.
Larkus, your marks. They're spreading, aren't they?
Pay them no mind, man. They only hurt half as bad as they look.
Still, we better get you cured soon.
Don't worry yourself too much. Toughness is in my blood. My dad was a knight, you know.
That's so. And where's your knight dad gone off to now?
He went up the ziggurat with the others. 3 years back. To hold off a Gallo invasion. He never came back down.
I'm sorry, boy. Should have kept my trap shut.
Oh, no. I mean, that's why I want to do whatever I can to help you fight them. Truth be told, I even asked Isham to fit me for my own Gideon coffin once.
Are you out your damn mind, boy?
Yeah, that's what he said too. Most Domitinians just aren't meant for it. Many die just trying to put it on. Of course, I'm too sick to put up much of a fight now. Coffin or no. But I won't give up that easily. Once the blue sun is gone and I'm well again, I will be a sentinel. Think of how proud my dad will be.
I'm sure he's very proud already. I suppose we'd better make room for a new addition in our ranks before long. Keep dinner warm for us.
Thank you.
Do be careful.
Hello? It's Pygmalion again. Are you getting along all right?
We can barely open our eyes because of the wind. Where did this storm come from?
According to Master Isham, a malfunction of the magnets that support the upper ziggurat seems to be the cause.
The Galilean Storm God brings disaster. Famous scores of our people every year. And now you say the Babylonians made storms of their own? There's no limit to their empire's blasphemy.
The Lion of Galilean is afraid of a little wind? That's not like you at all, Gallagher.
Quiet! Saw that, right? This is no ordinary storm.
I'll say. I'm sorry I teased you, Gallagher.
It's fine. It was true after all.
Let's finish this mission and get out of here.
You said it.
I'm senselessly in danger.
Hey, Sylvie. You've been using your dynamis, right?
Naturally. Why? Haven't you?
Just wondering if you heard the same wild shit I heard from one of the old-timers. Use them too much, and they harden and twist into something they call Inagea.
Inagea?
Those threads come out, hard as knives, and run you right through. The coffin takes over your mind, he said. You shift into something called an Ixion.
In the end, the coffin takes what little freedom we have left. Do you think that's what happened to Isham? He said we may not have much time before the coffins get us from the inside.
Lucky us. We get to carry the damn things right on our backs.
Here you are, sentinels, lend...
Oh, Master Isham!
Sophia's been captured by a Gallo lord they call Talos, from the sound of it. I need you to find them at once and bring her back.
Count me out. She's never given me one reason to give a damn about her.
Suit yourself, Gallagher. I'm sure the others will somehow manage without you. But imagine when Sophia comes back and hears you refused orders and left her to the Gallo. Dare I say, she might be a bit offended.
You know, I really hope Lady Sophia's all right.
The hell? Are we talking about the same Sophia here? Why you want to help her? Blight take you all. Fine. I'm in.
Hang on. I'm getting something new. Talos has her holed up in the old Senate Assembly Hall. It could be an ambush. Better make sure you're ready.
Awfully quiet, isn't it?
God, I hate it here. It's the smell.
Sentinels.
Stop doing that, damn it.
Welcome to the Civic Cloister. The most orderly level of the ziggurat by far. Thanks, in large part, to a citizenry eager to obey Imperial decree. You won't find many loitering around at night.
Orderly? I think the word you're looking for is repressed.
What was that? Either way, Isham taught you how to use your dynamis, yes? Let's see how carefully you listened.
Thank you.
Otis.
Oh, yes. This is Pygmalion.
What is it, Pygmalion?
Didn't we teach you kids something useful to keep from getting lost?
Well, thank you, Lady Galatea.
I believe your path cuts off up ahead. But if so, you should be able to find a switch nearby. Press it, and pinnacles should arise from below, allowing you to proceed.
Why the hell would anyone waste time to make it something that annoying? Come on.
That one's left alone. In case Galu come knocking and we don't want to let them in.
I see. Thank you. Then I'll look for the switch, Lady Galatea.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Naturally. carefully.
Awfully quiet, isn't it?
God, I hate it here. It's the smell.
Sentinels.
Stop doing that, dammit.
Welcome to the Civic Cloister. The most orderly level of the ziggurat by far. Thanks, in large part, to a citizenry eager to obey Imperial decree. You'll find many loitering around at night.
Orderly? I think the word you're looking for is repressed.
What was that? Either way, Isham taught you how to use your dynamis, yes? Let's see how carefully you've listened.
Now.
This is Pygmalion.
What is it, Pygmalion?
Figured we teach you kids something useful to keep from getting lost.
Well, thank you, Lady Galatea.
I believe your path cuts off up ahead, but if so, you should be able to find a switch nearby. Press it. A pinnacle should arise from below, allowing you to proceed.
Why the hell would anyone waste time making something that annoying?
Don't ask me! The Babylonians who did it are all dust now!
Come on!
Are the pinnacles used to move as well? They've all been fixed in place for convenience.
That one's left alone, in case Galu comes knocking and we don't want to let them in.
I see. Thank you. Then I'll look for the switch, Lady Galatea.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
Remarkable.
Zenon, your deeds are still well remembered throughout the Empire. Surrender yourself, and the Emperor will show you mercy. Come now, drop your weapon.
I am still worthy of the Emperor's mercy. What? Who's there? Sophia? What treachery is this?
No! Zenon, stop!
Shit. He's got friends on the way.
Don't worry. The three of us are more than enough.
Gallagher, you're with me.
Got it. Listen. The big ones are yours. Hate to admit it, but you got something we don't.
Try again! You have no limits!
Thank you.
Marvelous.
I am Zenon, captain of the Domitian Imperial Guard, first among the Sentinels. Young Sentinels, heed my warning. Not but two paths lie ahead. Ascend to the heavens above the tower, or fall like this one now before you.
Look at this. Is this what awaits us all? Gallagher, did... Gallagher?
Shit. I was sloppy. This must be the Energeia.
Gallagher? Oh god, he's shifting! Gallagher! What are you...
Got away. All sentinels in the Civic Cloister, listen. An Ixion is on the loose in the cloister. Seal all the gates at once until the Ixion is caught. Repeat, seal all the gates and find that Ixion. Now! Kill it, if you must. A word of advice. A sentinel must be hard of heart, no matter what. What of Gallagher? Have you found him?
If he's shifted, there's naught we can do for him anyway, I'm afraid. The Ziggurat's crawling with lost sentinels. He'll be joining them soon enough. Some use their last precious moments of clarity to spare themselves a fate worse than death. But others come back.
As Galu, like Zenon.
Yes, like Zenon. Legendary knight though he was. Zenon once knowingly drank an assassin's poison to keep it from his emperor's lips. Then asked for seconds, if the story's to be trusted.
So falleth even the mighty then, and we could be next.
Not if you make it up top to the Pantheon Temple first.
The two of you are still green, but be that as it may. A debt's a debt, and your bravery deserves a reward. You've both earned your passage up to the Thieves' Cloister. Jupiter Gate, open!